Hi there, how are you doing? In this class, I'm gonna talk about the difference between will for present and will for future. But before I start, I ask you, please, like this video. Comment your examples in English. Okay? If I had told you this before, you would tell me you were crazy. Se eu tivesse te falado de will para presente há umas 100 aulas atrás, você falaria para mim, não, você é louco, você acabou de me falar que o will é para future, como que o will é para presente? Yes, it's possible. Mas somente nesse momento do curso eu posso te falar isso, porque eu já imagino que você já tenha passado por todas as outras fases que a gente já trabalhou nas aulas passadas. Ok? Então, differences between will for future and differences between will for present. Na aula passada nós vimos que nós podemos, yes, utilizar o will for present quando a gente fala de habits. Let's check will for future. They will visit us next month. She will travel to Miami next week. I will upload a new class next month. You will talk to your friends later at school. We will speak English together. These examples are will for future. Now, examples for will relating to the present. You say, occasionally, I will call my friends, but I prefer to text them. Often, I will check my emails in the morning. I will never talk to them. In this example, I will never talk to them, pode ser para os dois, for future and for present. Como que você vai saber? Depends on the context. Você vai ver o contexto na hora. Assim, de uma maneira isolada, we don't know. But another example using for present. My mother calls her friends, but I will text mine. Occasionally, she will use text messages. Now I ask you, what's the difference between examples relating to future and examples relating to present? The difference is in the time expression. Se eu estou falando de future, eu vou usar next month, next week, next year, later, tomorrow. If I am talking about present, I'm going to refer the frequency adverbs. Occasionally, frequently, often, always, sometimes. Do you understand the difference? Go on our website, do the exercises related to this class, and comment 3 examples using will for future and 3 examples using will for present. I want to see your examples. Thank you very much. I'm Felipe Gibb. See you next class. In the past, we saw that but and so are words to link ideas. And we use to add, example, you understand and you comment the class.